outside the studios of CMT, Weasel, and various cable networks as Italian-American groups say they have been discriminated against. When no major mafia shows on television for the first time in 70 years, a significant portion of Italian-American actors are out of work. The Italian-American Actors Guild said, quote,
Steal. Have you no respect for your elders?
Gets completely shredded.
Show your elders some damn respect.